shit sealed up. I still had to count it. I cannot just hide.
Whoa. Miss Perfect.
Whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the bank. Telling her open a safe.
Hey,
I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it takes.
I guess you ain't a
the diamonds ain't look like a rainbow. That's cause the neck is a frame. Heard. Whoa.
Couple of pack that came in and I'm in and I'm out. Ain't no time to be fucking up. I put on a shirt and I put on my pants to my boss. PDK for the sun is out. Pussy ass niggas, they talking that fuck. I'm taking it other than all my problems. The pain that I'm feeling is fuck. You lost. I'm making it rain like I'm shitting these solids. The ops is outside and they looking like talk. I'm taking my time, but I ain't on my home. Earn me these stripes while I'm through the jungle. And any time and then she sound like fun. And the first house I bought, I did that for my mom. And the first case I caught, I went down with a llama. The summer was hot, that shit felt like a zombie. My ex wanna come back for Kendall. Soon as we fuck, she get hit with a block. Ice on my neck, on my wrist, it's a wall. Busting it down, but I need me to stop. Calling the promise to sit down and fly. Time is a vessel, I'm clearing the salt. Go on my t-shirt, my slippers and socks. Money is calling, I can't take a look. Everything came when it dry like a media. Once I tasted that flame, I got greedy. At the top, all alone, never needed her. And I'm wearing some shit that ain't suitable. Came from the trenches, got family, I'm feeding them. Same with my brothers, that played out, my heat them. Remember who was and who was, we don't feed to them. They wasn't solid, so why would I meet?
Hey y'all, so welcome back to my channel. This is going to be the start of a spend the weekend in my life. Alright, so before I go and get my new gas cap, I'm about to go and get some coffee from Dunkin' and probably some hash browns.
Taste this.
Alright y'all, so I already got my gas cap and I got it replaced, so now I'm about to go get my emissions. Then I need to go get some hair gel, some comb from the beauty supply because I'm going to be doing hair tomorrow. Tune into my hair page on Instagram at Miss Perfect Styles. I'll have that in the description box below.
A couple of pack that came in and I'm out, ain't no time to be fucking up. I put on a shirt and I put on my pants to my boss, PDK for the sun is out. Pussy ass niggas, they talking that fuck, I'm taking it.
Hey y'all, so Five Below haul. I finally got a little tripod. Hopefully it'll work for the time being. A new phone case. I got some batteries for this LED light that I'm gonna try to work or whatever. I got some lip scrub because yeah, if you know, you know. I got a new eyebrow pomade. And then I got some powder. This is the new case, y'all. Period. Y'all, I got the fucking tripod working. Yes, at Five Below. Hey, bitch, what up? Okay, y'all, I just came back from the beauty supply. I got a bag full of goodies. So I'm gonna give you guys a haul when I get back. Alright y'all, so I'm back home now. I'm gonna give you guys a full haul of what I got from the beauty supply store. But first off, some cream of nature shampoo and conditioner to wash their hair. Some beeswax to seal the ends gel. I got me some gel. I got this comb and this comb with this type of end. I think it's called rat tail. I got some mousse for when I'm done with these little makeup things for the powder that I got. And just in case y'all ask what brow pomade I got, and I really need to clean my brows up, like it's actually not even funny. I got the LA dark brown shade.
Daddy better make me choke. So hair and makeup first. On a regular day, I'm dusty. Look, I do my hair first. That's sick.
I really is gonna start with a clean face.
I mean my neck.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel.
We're gonna be talking about everything.
We're gonna be talking about everything.
This, that, and that, this. Simple. I miss doing my makeup.
But I do.
So right now, shorty rolling up.
Shorty, yeah.
Oh my god. You dropped it.
Oh. It's about to get crazy.
It's about to get. It's.
We're not trying shit.
Say my Rob.
Say wait, mama. Say wait.
Wait. I just did my eyebrows. Period.
And I just did my hair and I did one eye and mascara. So if this little eye
mascara.
If this little eye.
Hell nah. Hell nah.
Hold on. If this little eye looks smaller than this one, then you know why.
Foundation either.
Okay, let me ask you a question. So like, okay, would you rather change bodies? No, not you, but would you rather your boy, what would you do if your boyfriend and your mom switch bodies? You would have to live forever, right? With your boyfriend and in your mom's body. So your mom's face, but your boyfriend would be in her body,
right? It's over with.
Yeah.
It's over with.
That's the question. Would you rather mom be in your boyfriend's body? You have to live with one forever.
No, I don't want to do either. I wouldn't do either. I don't like that question.
When the person asked me that question, I was like, well.
So you choose.
Neither.
Not
get a question. Fake friends. Speak on it.
Feel like you grow apart from people. I feel like people try to portray themselves to be somebody that they're not, make them look good or whatever.
That's a bad. Yo, she was saying nothing serious.
We're live.
Certain people just really don't know how to be friends. You know what I mean? Like, sometimes you can't even really blame them because it's like,
or even
some people really don't know no better. You know what I mean?
But even now,
character.
So. An ain't shit person going to another ain't shit person.
And some of it be through mutual enemies. You know how people be like, oh, I don't like her. And I don't like her either. Let's be cool. That shit is whack.
That shit walkie.
Feel me? Like,
y'all some dip walk.
As I wasn't, they just don't know no better. You know what I mean? Like, and it's kind of like weird because it's like at this age, you know what I mean? Like,
we're grown.
You know what I mean? Like,
I think we should all hold each other accountable for our actions. If I'm a real friend, I'm going to hold you accountable for what the fuck you did. But some situations aren't worth speaking on. Because some shit is just like, you should have knew better. And you didn't.
I speak about for anything. But it's just like, I don't take too kindly to disrespect. So it's just like, know what you're doing. You feel me? Like,
and maybe
because I don't hold grudges, none of that. Because I get over shit quick. Nothing is ever that deep to me. It's bigger shit to be worried about. But it's just like, don't take advantage of that. You know what I mean? Like,
don't take it and run with it.
Yeah, don't take
running the fucking Olympics, bitch. But right now I'm going in with this contour.
Oh, this shit. But
I feel like nowadays, our generation is just caught up in trying to be toxic and seeing love as, like, just seeing love in a negative way, like as a weakness almost.
Like, I don't like the dating pool nowadays. Like, I just feel like it's always a constant game. You know what I mean? Like, should I text first, call back? Like, you know, it's just always a game. It's kind of like a game.
It's like you never know what anybody on for real.
And make you not want to date.
When everybody on the same shit, everybody running away from love and commitment. And that's like, really what it is. It's okay,
love is beautiful.
It's like, commitment. They're worried about commitment.
Love is beautiful. Love is beautiful.
Because Sinetta interrupted me. Yeah, everybody's just attached to these sneaky links now. And then they fall for the sneaky links, then hurt the sneaky links because y'all scared of commitment. Y'all fall for the sneaky link, then don't want to commit.
I can't speak on no sneaky link shit though, because I ain't never had no fucking sneaky link. Never will. It's not my thing. Like, I would never, like, just play around. I don't know. I'm just too deep for that shit. You know what I mean? Like, right. Some people, everybody different.
Sometimes you're not built for it. Like, sometimes you really a lover.
I'm a lover.
And you can't love on everybody.
The fact.
But me personally, I'm not into that shit either. I'm more of an in a relationship type of girl, which I am.
With whom is I?
Oh.
Those look so natural on you. I like them.
I guess.
Like, what's wrong with her?
Should I? Hey, shut your eyes.
I bet you. I make you feel good.
A girl?
How to gain confidence.
I don't even know.
Yeah, I can't
be living, bro.
You know, okay, here's my outlook. So I just feel like we're all human sound, but we all have, like, you know,
insecurities.
Like, you know, things that
we don't like.
My opinion, I feel like people should just practice self-love more so that they can, like, you know, like, love how you are, because this is you. I feel like it's definitely possible to get there. You can definitely reach 100%, you know, like, full confidence. You just have to practice
self-love.
And everybody has their own definitions of, like, self-love. You know what I mean? So, like, I just
be taking pictures of myself or doing shit like this to feel good.
Do your makeup, do your hair, all of that. Because that should make
pictures.
That
should make you go out and take pictures.
And just love on yourself, really.
All right, we headed to go.
Where are we going?
Some Mexican spot.
To get
Mars.
Margaritas.
Fine, we made it. El Ranchero. I couldn't tell y'all what it was called last time, but now I know. Period. But y'all, and I'm gonna have her Instagram, and I'm gonna have her hair page, and so you know, I'm gonna put it right here. And y'all know when I have these on, it means business.
And it do.
Shout out to my YouTube,
y'all.
Miss Perfect. Okay, sis. Yes. Y'all, so we got a lime and strawberry mix margarita pitcher. It's about to bust. We about to be bussing. Pour it up. Watch it all fall out.
Successful
2023.
Because my sis,
she'll
blow up. You heard it here. Second video. Or whatever video.
All right, y'all. Bye. Ooh. All right, y'all. We're out of there. We bussing. Sid, where are you going? Oh. Y'all, where is she going? The whip is right here.
I guess you ain't a freak no more.